Hi. How are you today? I figure I'd just come in this way. Got a blue screen of death going on here.
How about some of this?
Uh-oh. Oh, you actually have guns. Back here.
The gene pool is stagnant.
You had a gun and you ran anyway. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? I am Doom. You're Doom. Noisy stuff in here, huh? It wasn't completely deactivated, you see. That's some heavy chair. Cockblock.
While I push my intros back in.
Facebook. Oh, we got one left. There you go. Much better. PU Games, come see our amazing microtransaction supercomputer, capable of processing over 15,000 money-sucking microtransactions per second. If this supercomputer was wrecked, we'd be out of business. Oh. Hint, hint, that way. Okay, let's go that way last. I think inside the box. We need, like, more than one sound for that. Groin Kick Studios. Please do not shoot. Wastes ammo, though. I hear a dog. Guess it's soundproof, too. Breaking your stuff. Off the desk. Off the damn desk. Thank you very much. Well, that must be the weight of the supercomputer. It's still being destroyed here. Well, just in case. Game has been saved. Look, I thought I said failed again. Oh, I hurt myself just walking against their glass. Cheap ass mothers. I can't hurt these, can I? Waste based DPO. A simulation of a concept of a complete game. Our CEO raves, meh, it's good enough. Lattes are expensive, you know? See, I hurt myself going through this. Oh no, not this time. I'm me!
Damn, here I was minding my own business just in case my Second Amendment rights.
Ooh. I didn't know there was two of you in here. Destroying human and machine alike. Shotgun shells, good. Do I have these ready? I'm ready, full ammo, yep. Marijuana plant. Pre-order exclusive DLC, day one patch. Plus day one patch. Okay. So I gotta find a way to open this. Customer support. Hi. Just want to dance with you. Knuckles. I have one. Already have one. Alright. Can I get up in there? No. Bathroom. There's pizza in there. Pizza in the toilet bowl. Hey, it's still good. I still hear that stuff being destroyed. How you doing?
You go, girl. I definitely need more of that.
You're at 100, don't be greedy. Just the way I came from? Yeah. Did that blow up already? Hello. Oh. Where does this go? It goes down. Oh, health pipe. Oh. I couldn't go up that way, but I could go down that way. That could be a good area to flee. So I've explored all this, right? Yeah. Supercomputer.
I'm sorry. Apparently I'm feeling a little psychotic this morning.
Any more coming? Ooh. Troubleshooting devices. Maybe I should take a few slices of pizza.
That's the stuff. I gotta find more of that good stuff. I feel better already.
Can't open that one. Okay, that's where I came from. So we got that. And that. Can we open this? No. That's just blood. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I missing an item here? Oh, the stats, look at these. You guys can pause this if you want. I already killed 96 people. I don't know what to do with that. I guess we gotta go in here though. What if I jump down in there? Probably die. No, that's not what I wanted. I'm not increasing the percent here. Troubleshooting devices. Maybe I'm supposed to drop a grenade here or something? Hold up. Oh crap. Hold up. Nah, I don't see any change. These guys came out of here. Maybe I'm... I don't know. Thank you. I am confused. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Did I miss a computer? It says 82%. Maybe I'm supposed to destroy each and every one. Whoop. Yep, 83. I missed some. Let's be thorough here. A keyboard! There you go. I had a keyboard still surviving. Alright. I guess we go back now. Blaze is a mess, let me tell ya. These guys should be ashamed of themselves. Psychonauts. I didn't see that. The seminal adventure that'll squeeze out trusting fans for years to come. I can't say I think much of your practices there. Oh, I shot. All I had to do was shoot it?
Mission accomplished, with extreme prejudice. And it looks like the day is done. Time to return to the church.
Uh-oh. PU game sales report. Loot and stash.
What?
Blue screen of death. He's in that vault. He locked himself in the vault?
What's going on out there? I'll kill you!
Nah. That's it? Well, it wasn't hard at all. So wait for the hackles on my neck, on my arm to go down. That's it. Ew. Was that like that before? Then we gotta check that room. And that's not it. What we got in here? Oh, goodies. I don't need the health yet. What's that? Shiny Cube, Super Fun Edition. So pretty, can't look away. ADD Gamers Net. Warning, Shiny Cube has been shown to induce epileptic seizure in lab animals. Ooh! Thank you. Donuts. Waste base. Oh yeah, we've seen this one. Is that another one of those gold bars? What? We can't knock those over? After all this, we can't just knock these monitors over? Oh well. I'll try to remember that's in there for future reference. Who knows, maybe we'll get attacked by more people on the way out. Or maybe not. I don't have a lot of ammo for that, so I'm not gonna use it. Just yet. I was supposed to head home now.
Look out!
Move along!
Coming through!
One side.
Doggy. I don't know where I'm going, guys, if that's not painfully obvious. I think as long as I zone out anywhere, it'll show me going home. Just back to the church, yeah.
I'm guessing these guys won't be too pleased the next time we meet up. Better stay frosty.
That's when they start. We start getting enemies. Oh, we got out of those cages, I see.
Great job, dude. The church really appreciates the work you put in.
Right. Now about Champ.
Yeah, you want to find and cure Champ. Have no fear, for I have the knowledge you need to know. Yes, sir, I, and I alone, possess the secret. And all I need to do now is tell you that little thing. To find and cure Champ, that one single secret you need to know is... What the...
Of course.
Oh shit! These zombie assholes are breaking in from the fucking cemetery! Remember, to take these guys out, you gotta go for the head. Speaking of
like that.
Head. How's it going?
Vince? Oh, great. Now my day is complete.
Nothing personal, man, but you're fired from life.
Damn, this whole place is being overrun. Oh, I better find a way out of here.
Watch it!
Whoa. I hate when they throw stuff at you like that.
That's the stuff.
I was gonna sign off, but we have stuff to do here. More health.
Hey,
good.
Watch it.
I'm not doing anything. I hear more of them.
Jesus.
He was tough. See another one. You guys blind or something? What? Alright, guys. Stay tuned for next episode, when I guess we're going to fight a whole bunch of zombies and work our way through here again. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.